y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Night Angels here, back with another video for you guys. I told y'all that I was going back to back with the videos, and yeah, and I'm doing what I said, and I'm standing on it like I should, period. But anyways, y'all, hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Before we even get started with this video, I'm moving a lot. Before we get started with this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and then make sure you ring that bell so you get any more post notifications on when I post upcoming videos, okay? Oh, and make sure you guys follow all of my social medias. I will have it down there in the description below for you guys so you guys can follow all of them. Anyways, y'all, like you guys see in the title section below, this is my dorm tour. You guys, I have been trying to fix my room up for the longest and getting more things that I said I was going to get to do my dorm room tour. So, yeah, and my phone's about to die. So, I'm probably be on and off on this camera to charge my phone. But anyways, you guys, I'm going to be showing you guys my room. It's not much, but it's something. It's still pretty, you know, college girl on a budget. So, okay, you guys, so let's get right into this video. Make sure you watch this video full out, okay? Because I'm going to be letting you guys know some things where I got the stuff from. So, yeah, let's get right into this video.
Okay, so first I'm going to show you guys the bathroom. Hopefully that was me. No one's in the bathroom, but I'm just gonna show you guys how the bathroom look. I am in a traditional dorm hall. I mean, I am in a traditional hall. I am in Myrtle Hall, the best hall, you guys. So I'm just gonna show you guys around. This is the bathroom. We have like a little area where you can just sit down and do your hair or whatever. Then you have stalls. Here's one. And then they have this closed temporarily because we're practicing social distancing. So yeah, so you can't use this one. And then another stall. Over here, we have two sinks we're using because we're practicing social distancing. And then I have a mirror. And then windows. So then you turn around the corner and you have one shower right here. This one is closed due to social distancing, and then you have another one. So that's the bathroom, guys, and the traditionals. Okay, so this is the second floor. I'm on the second floor, so there's rooms down there, rooms down there, and then a common area. Yeah, that's the common area. Okay, now room 214. That's me. Okay, so now I'm gonna start over here. So at the door, you have a little emergency plan. So it just shows you where you are, where the two exit is. I'm in Myrtle Hall on the second floor. So yeah. Then you wanna go over to your right. You have the thermostat. You can control it on your own. Everyone have one in their room. So in the rooms, you have thermostat, two beds. Each person get two chests or two dressers and two desks and two closets. So I'm in here by myself. So they have us all in here by ourselves because we are social distancing, so I'm using everything, but I'm gonna show you guys that. So right here I have my mirror. So right here I have a mirror. I didn't put it up because I do like move it around a lot because like that's just me. I did that at home. So yeah, I have a mirror. I got it from Walmart. I think they were $4, $5, I don't know. But yeah, so right here we have my closet. This is the closet I put my clothes in. Up there, I have a suitcase, and when you open it, this is like some clothes that I like to wear to go out. I have jackets because it is kind of cold out here right now, so I have my jackets and coats. And then I have some clothes, outfits that I can wear. At the bottom, I have my shoes. I have some shoes down there. Then I have my heels up there, and I have some ones right there. My Gucci slides, and I have heels. They're like in here somewhere. Can't really see them. Yeah. And then at the top, I have my towels, my face towels. And I have my, what is this called? Shower caddy. And I have the stuff inside of there. Really? In the video though? Okay, so over here, I have two purses over here because I really don't use these. And I put the ones that I do use. I'm gonna show you guys that later. But I have two purses up here. And that's the closet. Next. Next I have my dresser. My desk. So right here I have two little storage boxes. The first one has like hats and random things in there. I had a pad and then it's just random stuff in my hats and stuff. Cause I just throw anything in there when I'm at my desk or like when I'm in a rush or something. I just throw my stuff in there. And then under here is just scarves. I don't know why this over here, but I just put that right there because it was too much stuff in my drawer. And then I have this little room spray that I got from Bath & Body Works. This is Pink Apple Punch. It smells really good, you guys. And this is really good for like a bathroom when you take out number two. This really works wonders. So yeah. Then right here I have like this little file holder thing. And I have my planner in here. A painting I did when I first got here. Two little cards that they gave me for like a job, and then somebody does lashes. This is just for my staples. Then I just have a little random hair tie. Then I have my stapler right here. I don't have no tape, but this is a tape holder. Then I have a calculator, my sticky notes. This is kind of sloppy, you guys. I'm gonna erase it. I just used it because I don't know my times for my classes, so I kind of ruled it up there, like, but I'm erasing it because I'm gonna put it on some paper and like put it up here somewhere and then just clear this out because it's gonna be for important stuff only. So yeah. Then over here, oh, this is my calendar. And then this is the little tray thingy or cup thing that's for my pencils and pens and highlighters. And then I have hand sanitizer. Then I have some holy oil. I got it from church. I have my diffuser and then my plug-in. It's not plugged in right now, but I plugged that in. And then I have my lights. Let's see if it works. Oh yeah, my light. Okay, so in my drawer from my desk, I have just like the 5-star notebook, the folders, the binder, some little command strips, my senior flag, pencils, expo markers, some more oil from church, lavender essential oil from my diffuser, a running cord from my my camera. This is to my board. And then in the next one, I have some mask, some body wash. It's just random stuff. It's just shaving cream, deodorant, extra toothbrush, a phone case, another phone case, some other stuff. And then in the last one, I have my book for school. This is probably personal information. My camera charger, my CAU folder, my bank, just a random paper. And then I have my Apple computer that doesn't work, that it'll get fixed, and then two chargers. So that's what's in there. And moving on, it's just my dirty clothes right here, you guys. I got that from Walmart. If you see some of the stuff I had, I did my dorm haul and I told you guys where I got most of the stuff from. So if you can go watch that, you can see where I got most of the stuff that I just showed y'all. You can go see where I got all that stuff from and how much it was. Okay, so next up here, I got this from Amazon, you guys. This is a LED light little thingy thing, the lips. My clothing line and my theme is just like lips, so I got this one. The next two, I have like a picture of some heels with a bone there, you know, just something girly. Then I have this little back pillow just sitting here because I can like sit here and just, you know, read books or something. And I have like a blanket and it's just like covering up what's under here. So under here I have another suitcase, a little bag that I put my waist trainers in because it's gonna be my gym bag. And then I have a little Amazon box under there. And I don't have nothing in here, y'all. I don't have nothing in here. And it's just two dressers. Over here, I just have a curtain, you guys. It's just black, whatever, basic. Then I have over here, it's a chair. That's my robe because I just get ready over here. And I just sit my robe on the chair. And then here's one desk. Oh, this is the second desk, you guys. So on this desk, I don't know why this is right here, but whatever. So I have like my lotions, my perfumes, and my deodorants over here. Then back there, there's something that they gave us when we first moved in. Just something to have. Protection packet. Then this is like, it just looked tacky, so I put it like behind everything. But I have my nose rings in there. My nose rings is in this bag. It's a lot of them. And then I have my vanity mirror. I got this from Amazon as well. It's just like you just click on, you can change the colors, you can change the texture or how light you want it, how bright, how dark you want it. And I got this from Amazon as well. I think this was $50. But then right here, I have like a little bitty ring light, you guys. I didn't bring a big one because I couldn't bring it because I got on the plane. So yeah, I have my little ring lights right here. And then right here, I have like a few purses right here. Little lip balm, some lashes, a receipt. I don't know why that's kind of right there, but whatever. Then I have like some jewelry. I was trying to get a jewelry tray, but I just, every time I went to the store, I kind of like forgot to get one. So I just left that stuff right there. So in the desk, I have my flat irons and stuff, my crimps, some hair growth oil, my mom's hair growth oil that she makes, a blow dryer, a bonnet, some brushes. yeah, some brushes, a wig brush, a comb, got to be, and some hair ties. And that's, I think that's to my shirt. I don't know. Next one, I have some hair in here. I don't know why this is in here, guys, but this is just the box to my perfume. Then I just have some wigs in here. Whatever. And then at the bottom one, the last one, I have some Q-tips, shampoo and conditioner, and just a box to my LED light. So that's all that's over here. Just a little overview. Yep, and that's over there. This is one side. A trash can. Okay, so I have a trash can right here. It just says trash. I love it. so yeah, that's that. And then I have my microwave and my refrigerator. I have medicine right here. It's like for your immune system. I don't have it in the closet where everything else is because I kind of use it often, so I just leave it out to use it. Then I have my bowls, my spoon, fork, knife, some dishwasher, some dishwashing liquid, paper towels. Then if you look in my here, I don't really have much. I just have some orange juice, some coffee, some juice, water, ranch, salad, waters, pickles, apples, and pineapples, hot pockets. And then here I have some chicken pot pie, and I have some other stuff in there too. So yeah, that's that. Then over here, I just have my broom and my little Swiffer somewhere over here. Right there. And some cords or whatever. And then in this closet, I have my food in here, like snacks, drinks, all that stuff up there. And then down here, I have cleaning supplies and air freshener and stuff like that. Tissue that I don't really use because I use wipes, but you know, it's good to have. Then down here, I just have some waters. I have some bags, you know, for my garbage can. And yeah. Next, I have a TV up here. It's like kind of small, but like, so my LED lights is up there. Down here, I just have my little comforter bag. And then I have two other pictures right here that I have from Amazon as well. And then I have my little blanket, my Roku remote, LED remote. And then I have my little pillows or whatever, my covers, my headboard that I got from Dormify. I got these pillows from Target, Walmart, I think Ross. Marshalls, I'm not sure. And then I have this little hook right here, and this is my ID. So I'm in Morning Hall, you guys. Just got a little hook right here to like keep it near me, because if I didn't have that, I probably would have lost it like 10 years ago. But yeah, so then I have my little extension cord hanging right here, because that's why I charge my phone at night. Then I have a little rug on the floor, just a little pink rug, and then a little step stool to get in the bed because I'm very short and I can't get in my bed, so I needed that. Then if you lift my covers up, I have two little dressers. Okay, so in this one I have like jeans and pants, and this drawer. This drawer, I have like shorts, sleepwear, leggings, whatever. So, yeah. And then this next one, I have like hoodies, jogging pants, big old pants that I like to wear. And yeah, that's that side. Then right here, I have like another little duffel bag. And I have like a little tote. And I have other clothes. I have clothes in here that couldn't like fit anywhere. So I just put it right there. And then on this side, I have little random shirts. And this one I have bras and sports bras and stuff. So yeah. Then this one. For this one, I just have underwear everywhere. And yeah. That's really it. That's under my bed. Yeah. Hey guys, that's it for my dorm tour. Thank you guys for watching this video. For else, so make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you follow my social medias once again. Make sure you ring that bell. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.